the song that's on everyone's cherry chapstick covered lips. And the girl doing the kissing is a modern day pin-up chick with a twist. She's so hot right now, she's Katy Perry. This daughter of two pastors grew up listening to gospel music and singing at her local church. And now she's swapped the chapel for the charts, writing and performing one of the hottest albums this year. And you can see for yourself when she takes to the stage later tonight on Rove.
I'm worried I'll break a disc or pull my pec to
neighborhood.
Katy Perry, everybody. Have you ever done an interview at a letterbox before?
I haven't. This is my first.
That's what we do here. Now, we were just talking, of course, I saw it in the package just then, that you've got two pastors for parents.
Yes.
So what were
They're traveling ministers.
So what was that like growing up in a house like that?
Well,
was it strict?
Yeah, you know, deviled eggs. You've heard of deviled eggs? Well, we call them angel eggs.
Get out.
Yes.
Was it really that bad? Well, not that bad,
I don't know if that's a bad thing necessarily.
Well, I don't know.
I wasn't on
I only asked because now you're singing songs about pashing ladies on the face, and I'm just worried how they would take it.
Oh, you know, parents have opinions, as they always do.
Do they sing along with it at home?
I think they go to the other songs.
All right.
Yeah. So that's my honest opinion.
Well, and what I love about your song is that I've heard a lot of parodies of I Kissed a Girl. It's one of those ones people like to just sort of sing along to themselves and change the lyrics. Have you heard your own favourite version of I Kissed a Girl?
I liked the SNL parody they did of I Own a Pen.
I Own a Pen.
Yeah. Or like, there's like another weird one, but I like I Kissed a Squirrel too. Like, yeah, it's kind of silly.
Who knows, you might hear that version later on. She will be performing for us from the park at the end of the street tonight. There's a stage set up. The entire neighborhood will be here. Katy Perry, you won't want to miss it a little bit later on. But right now, here's Hamish and Andy. Run from across the road, right?
Yeah.
I'm over at Jay Dog's house. I'm having to run across the road.
What's up, Jay?
And we didn't have much time. And they've gone, okay, Hamish and Andy's bit's coming up. Now run. And the cameraman's gone, push me out of the way. To go, I have to get across the road. I've got, I kind of have to get across the road too.
Well, speaking of,
I have a big sign.
I'm not sure if you guys would have noticed this, but throughout Pete's base before.
Yeah.
There's an old bloke in that house, that window, who's been peeking through as if, like, he's just woken up, put his earpieces in and gone, oh, blow me, man.
Yeah. I don't know if he said that.
You're doing some funny television show out here.
Stop looking out your window, mate, it's distracting.
Sorry about that.